All right. We're about to be attacked by a couple of demon armies, so this is a Crusader army episode, even though it's showing my party traveling. Here we go. Okay, I think we end it right here. I mean, we don't even need to use this, but why not? Okay, so that particular battle was a demon army that spawned up here, or something like that. And I got my Crusader army general to here. And on the next day, they attacked. Okay, this Crusader army is still on their way to this demon army, which will be just as easy. Let's see if they can make it. They should be able to make it. Let's just go ahead and kill fire elementals. Let's probably kill these. Oh, no, maybe not. Oh, yep. What are you cultists gonna do? Oh, cultist mages. I didn't notice that here. I'll do that. Victory is mine. And I think this Crusader army, yes, I think they're close enough. 8 Clabberzoo, let's go get them. Now, Glabrezu do cast spells. They're going to summon first, then they're going to cast spells, and I don't know how to do it. So, start with this. We'll shoot. Headhunters. Oh, not quite. Oh, they get to go again. All right, it's over. All right. Thus ends the triple mobile demon assault. Thanks for tuning in. This is Fork and Spite, signing out. Sayonara.